Good morning, students. This is your computer period. So today we will do exercise of lesson 3. In the previous video, you have already learnt about the IPO cycle, how the turn off and on computer. Now today, what will we do? We will do exercise. After completing the chapter, we will do exercise. So student, take out your pencil and write down date and quotation on lesson number 3. What is the date today? 12/11/20. Student, write down your date neatly and quotation also. The quotation is, hope is life. Okay, now put the full stop. Let's start the exercises. You have already read the chapter? Yes. So start. Number 1, which of these is an input devices? Student, in this exercise you have to tick the correct answer. There are two options, keyboard and printer. Tell me what is input device. The data we insert. The data we insert by the devices, they are called input. So keyboard, we insert na numbers, alphabet, we insert, then we show the picture on the monitor. Okay, what we insert through the keyboard, we see on the monitor. So input device is keyboard. Okay, the second one is, which of these are processing device? Processing, student, you know very well, this is input, here this is the process. Okay, and then we give the output. So tell me, what is the processing device between mouse and CPU? Yes, you are right, CPU is the in processing device. Okay, number 3, which of these are storage device? Storage, we store movies, our document in CD, DVD and pen drive. So pen drive is a storage device. CPU is the processor device. Keyboard is the input device. Okay, and which of these is an output device? Microphone and speaker. Microphone, in microphone we tell something, we speak something through the microphone, but we hear something by the speakers. Okay, so speakers are the output device, microphone is the input device. Okay students, our second exercise is fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Here are some word, you have to choose the word from this box and complete these sentences. Number 1, all machines follow the IPO cycle. You know very well what is IPO? Input, processing, output. Here input, process and output. All the machines follow this cycle na? First we input something, then the machine processes it and the machine gives us output. So all the machines follow the IPO cycle. Like see your fan, first we input by the switch. Okay, then the machine of fan processes the air and then the fan gives us output by the air. Okay, number 2, keyboard and mouse, except the keyboard and mouse, except the data which you have to enter. Okay, the CPU is process the data. What is the work of CPU? CPU processes the data. Processes data is called processes data. We can see that process data, so it is output. And which is the standard output device of desktop? Monitor. Monitor is the standard output device. Now number C, write T for true and F for false. So student, our first statement in data is given out as output before it processed. First you understand what is the meaning of first sentence. Data is given out as output. Which data you have entered and when it comes out before it processed. Before it processed, it means processing is processing without working of CPU. Can we see the output? No. First we input something, then first CPU processed it, then we give the output. But they say we get the output before process, so it is false. Okay. Second, in the example of washing machine, clean clothes are the output. Yes, when we get the clean clothes, it is the output of washing machine. So it is true. Processed data is called memory. No, processed data is called memory. No, it is false. Processed data is called output. Okay. We shut down the computer using the start button. Yes, you see in the previous video, when we click the start button for using the shutdown, okay? Match the following. Student, match the following. Number one, this is keyboard, CPU and monitor. So, perform calculation. CPU performs calculation. We see the output from the key, from the monitor. Yes, gives data and command. By the keyboard, we gives data and command to the CPU. Okay. So now here your exercises are completed. Student, one thing more you have to do in your book. Yes, color the picture. Input, process and output devices. Here you have. The colors have been given. Okay. Blue color is for input device. What is input device? This one is input device. And this one is input device. Okay. And process. The CPU is processes device. And output is. This is output. Speakers are output. And the printer is output device. So student, you have to color this picture using these colors. Okay. I hope you have to understood. You have understood what I am saying. Okay. Now do the exercise very neat and clean handwriting and learn it also. Okay.